Yeah.
Oh, hi. I'm Dwayne Olds, writer, creator, producer, director, and all-around good guy of APS the Movie. And I'm sitting here today with the man who put, "Oh my God, it's George Lucas," in the phrase, "Oh my God, it's George Lucas," Mr. George Lucas.
Who are you?
So tell me, George, what did you think of APS the Movie?
I can honestly say I have no idea what you're speaking about.
What? You said you knew why we were here.
No, you pushed your way into my studio saying, "George Lucas, you're my father," and then demanded I sit down and do an interview with you. I don't know you.
Priceless. Now, George, what could you tell one director to another fellow director?
Well, first off, there's something to be said about your so-called trilogy. Let me give you some advice on trilogies, if I may.
What? You mean, like, not making another trilogy that condescends the first one? You made the prequel trilogy, and it sucked.
No, there's three movies in a trilogy, Einstein.
What?
There's three movies in a trilogy.
When was somebody going to tell me this? Three?
Three movies is a trilogy.
That's a trilogy? I thought that was German for Twinkies. What? Well, what do I need to do?
Make a third one, you four-eyed geek.
Make another movie? I can do that!
I can ride my bike with no handlebars, no handlebars, no handlebars. I can ride my bike with no handlebars, no handlebars, no handlebars. Look at me, hands in the air like it's good to be alive. And I'm a famous rapper even when the paths are all crookedy. I can show you how to do-si-do, I can show you how to scratch a record. I can take